Guess what, everybody? We made it to Disneyland!
We're going over to Star Wars Galaxy's Edge right now. I cannot wait. It's been a long time coming. We got 11:10 a.m. reservations for the Droid Depot build. Jackson is gonna get to build his own droid. This is gonna be so much fun. Let's go into Star Wars Galaxy's Edge right now. My first time ever going into Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. I'm just screaming inside right now. I can't even tell you how excited I am to see this place. So here we go. Holy smokes. You see it?
Oh, my.
You see it? Jackson, do you see it? Holy crap. Oh, I know this is on the internet already, but this is my first. Holy crap. Wow. You gotta see this. Oh man, they really get you on the entrance there. It's a very transformative entrance. Jackson, what do you think so far?
Good.
Yeah? Good. There it is. Holy smokes. Oh my gosh. Holy smokes! It's the Millennium Falcon. Oh my gosh. This thing is huge! Absolutely amazing. That is stunning. The detail in this thing is incredible. Words do not explain. They just don't even come close to describing this right now. We're gonna go over, we have reservations right now for Jackson's Droid Depot build. We're gonna go build a droid. We have the Ogus Cantina reservation after that, and then we're probably gonna get on the Millennium Falcon ride. So let's go do this. Just amazing. The detail in this place is stunning. Absolutely stunning. Just tried Blue Milk for the first time. From a Bantha. If you don't know what a Bantha is, that's a Bantha. It's good. It's not what you would, it's not like a cow milk by any means, but it's not bad either. It's just different. It's good, I like it. We got the GoPro back up and going just in time for the droid build. Jackson, what are we doing?
We're building a droid.
What kind of droid are we building?
The one like R2-D2.
Oh, the one like R2-D2. So you come up here, you register. You go through that line, you pay, and they give you a basket that tells you what to do. So you have the different parts that you need for the whole build.
And they say, do you want a BB or an R2?
Yep, okay, so here we go. All right, so we picked out our stuff. He's got a blue theme going on with kind of like an R2 head, and we gotta go find a station to build him.
to name your droid?
R7.
Okay. Here we go. We're gonna activate him.
R7.
So it's priming, preparing, assigning, formatting, and initializing. Oh my goodness!
That is so cool!
That is awesome!
Yay!
I might have to get a BB unit so you can play with them. Whoa, that's a turn it. Oh my gosh. That is so cool. Okay, make it go forward. Oh, now go backward. Okay. That turns its head. Okay, push that. Good, push that one. Good. Now push these two middle. What'd you name him? All right, cool.
The experience is part of the fun. Seeing the droid come to life after they activate it was cool. We might be having to get two of these today. We'll see. So I know there's a lot of people on the internet right now that weren't like overly impressed with Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, but I have to say, I'm not just saying this, I am thoroughly impressed so far. This droid depot experience was absolutely amazing. Watching it through the eyes of my 7-year-old and then seeing the amount of detail in this room, it's just incredible. It really is. We got Ogus Cantina reservations.
Looks like we have a future droid program.
Yes, we do.
High valued skill in the first order.
This is the most immersive environment I've ever been into at a Disney resort. Everything, the sights, the sound, the music, everything. It's just absolutely amazing.
He's tripping.
Yeah. But we recommend
adventure. Adventure, yeah, there we go.
Your allegiance is appreciated, citizen.
First
Have
order?
A good day.
You wanna get a picture?
Step this way.
We just picked up some Ronto wraps. We're about to give these a shot. Jackson just tried the sour Sarlacc lemonade. What do you think? Sour?
It's sour.
This is the Mandalorian lemonade. I like that one more. What do you think?
Yeah.
So here's the Ronto wrap. Let's give it a shot here.
This Ronto wrap, you can get them at where they serve the, they had that big old pod racer thing I was showing you. Ronto wrap. It's got like a hot dog inside of it with some coleslaw and some other things in it. Oh yeah, wow. That's really good, guys. The hot dog is really good. I could literally spend a couple days here at least just looking at every single detail. Everywhere you turn, there's something new to look at. Something's going on, something's making noise. A speeder's firing up, there's jet engines. Oh my gosh, it is so, so cool. It's DJ Rex. All right, we got a spot right up front here. This is cool. I'm gonna get some drinks. I love this. I'm in freaking no hope right now. This is so cool. I got the blue milk again with the sugar cookie that comes with it. Kyle, he got the Jabba Juice. This place is awesome. Blue milk with the sugar cookie. They put the star right through the cookie. That's good. This is better with the cookie.
This is actually the milk. The other one's an ice cream.
This is really good. Try it.
better. So I just asked her, the blue milk served in here is different. The one outside is more of a slushy, and it does have a different taste to it. This one, I think, is way better. So much better. So if you have a chance to come to Oga's Cantina, get the blue milk in here. It comes with a sugar cookie on it. It is so much better. So anyways, check that out. That's really good.
We are now in line for
a pilot the Millennium Falcon. This is so cool. I'm super excited for this.
Fortunate technical difficulty. Boring conversation anyway. You've flown for me before. I can't believe you made it.
We are now aboard the Millennium Falcon here. This is really cool. We got this game table here. I can't remember what they called that game. Anyways, this is where Chewie got patched up from Finn. It's really cool. Really cool. So anyways, the details again, the details. It's amazing. Jackson and I are both pilots. He's got left and right. I got up and down. Jackson, are you excited?
Not really.
Oh my gosh. Holy cow. Jackson. What?
What? What?
Holy smokes.
You might need it.
Wow.
Today's flight takes you pretty close.
This is awesome. Yeah. Holy cow.
A first order train shipment of coaxia. Engineer, you are pulling that precious cargo. And as we always say, get out of here and go make handles of money.
All right, I'm going to put the camera down so we can focus on flying the Falcon, yeah? Yeah, let's do that. Oh my gosh. What a blast. That was so cool. We got to pilot the Millennium Falcon. I was in charge of up and down. Jax was left and right. Mom and Kyle were gunners. That was fun. Holy smokes. That was another immersive game where you actually get to participate in your... You get a score at the end of it that reflects how well you did. So if you crash a lot, or if you're missing your targets, or if you're not fixing the ship as it gets damaged, you don't get as many points. So that was cool. That was really cool. Supposed to be here. Okay.
I'm still learning the planet too.
Okay.
Are you new to this one?
It's my first time at Galaxy's Edge, but not at the
Falcon. Did you buy Millennium Falcon today?
Yeah.
Did you get it back in one piece?
Yeah. Kinda.
Kind of, yeah.
I was the pilot.
Yeah.
We're all here.
There's Chewie.
Hi, Chewie.
Hi, Bud. Hey, Chewie. How's it going? Thanks, Ray.
Nice
we'll
to
see
meet
ya.
You. Have fun today.
All right, so we've made our way now over to Fantasyland here. Peter Pan was closed, but it just reopened and jumped up straight up to a 35-minute wait. So we're gonna get a line before it turns into an hour.